story I want to share with you today is what brought me to the Mishap Investigation Board when we almost killed an astronaut.
Chris and Luke, get ready for another great EVA.
I'm coming up. I feel a lot of water on the back of my head. There's a lot of water.
I was lost. I wasn't sure which direction to take.
It's nighttime. He's on the back of the space station. He can't see. And if you let go with your hands, you are a free-floating guy in space.
Hey, Luca, can you give us an updated status?
Luke, did you hear that?